Well, thousands of people have evacuated, and others are hunkering down as the East Coast waits for Hurricane Florence to make landfall. Fox 24's Denny Camper is in Bentonville to show us how the world's largest retailer is preparing its stores to handle the potentially catastrophic storm.
Walmart has close to 700 stores either in Hurricane Florence's path or just outside it. And here at the Emergency Operations Center is where the company is tracking and preparing for the storm.
Human resources, logistics, merchandising, transportation, pretty much every aspect in one spot so we can solve problems face to face.
All eyes in the newly enhanced Walmart Emergency Operations Center are on Hurricane Florence.
Very closely monitor what the National Hurricane Center is doing, also looking at the forecast models themselves, along with what the local meteorologists are reporting in those communities because our customers are reacting to what the local meteorologists are doing.
Lucas McDonald, the director of emergency operations, says the EOC has already closed dozens of stores along the coast and is responsible for keeping the shelves stocked and those that remain open.
If it's bottled water, flashlights, batteries, whatever those communities are going to need, making sure we're ready with that.
The EOC's first priority is the safety of Walmart employees.
They have what they need to take care of their families.
McDonald says this isn't the company's first storm, and it's prepared for whatever Florence brings.
All disasters are different, and you're never completely ready, but we believe we have the knowledge and the experience.
The Emergency Operations Center will stay open for several days after Florence makes landfall in order to help its associates and its stores recover. In Bentonville, Denny Camper, Fox 24 News.